Hello guys, today was open presentation by Chia developers. They presented some new information about pools, also they provided a new release date for it. Actually, there is a lot of interesting things about Chia pool that makes it more clear and secure compared to proof-of-work pools. So, first of all, how does proof-of-work pools work? It's external, mostly not open source software that accumulates workers' power and splits them tasks. When pool found bug, their work comes to the pool directly, and the pool splits the reward between workers. Blockchain doesn't care who found the bug. For the network, pool is usual worker. In Chia blockchain, it will work in completely different way. All information about pool will be reflected in blockchain. Earlier, pod was tied to former public key and pool public key that actually was on a current user machine. With pools, you have pool contact address that will be in blockchain. Pools connected to blockchain give us a significant amount of advantages. First of all, it's security. To participate in the pool, you not need to go to login on some external websites, provide them any access to your pods. You will do anything from your official Chia client. The second major advantage, it's clean and trusted pool history. How many blocks pool created, how many power does it have, etc. Everything will be reflected in blockchain. So user can easily audit his reward history and check that pool thief anything. That's really important, because in proof-of-work algorithms, we cannot be sure that pool is 100% honest. So in Chia, we can be sure that pool takes exact fee and nothing more. The next advantage is that anyone can start a pool. No development skills required to do it. You can actually start the pool by a few clicks in Chia application. Pool can ban users. Actually, pool cannot forbid the provided user from farming, but pool can stop paying reward to exact user. You will be able to choose the pool on pod creation screen. This is optional. If you don't want, you can farm solo. And mechanism to switching pod between pools is still not ready, but it definitely will. So you will be able to easily switch between pools. One small but important thing you should know, to generate pod connected to contract address, you need to create a simple transaction in blockchain that will cost you one moja. So you have time to go to the faucets and claim some coins if you have zero in wallet. And probably most interesting question, when pools will be released? Developers answered that they already failed their previous terms and they don't want to provide exact date anymore. But they assured that they are working hard to release it as fast as possible. Some pod functionality provided in testnet, so you can touch it, but I'll repeat that it isn't finished yet, so just chilling and waiting for release. If you want to see whole conference, I provided the link in description. Alright, that's it for today. I'll keep you in touch with new updates. See you.